in a snapshot, I you know, Tom Coughlin addressed this, and at the end of the season, coming within almost 3 minutes of beating New England in New England, advancing to the Super Bowl, championship-level defense, run game in place. I see why they re-upped on Blake Bortles and paid him, guaranteed him $26 million. That was then. This is now. A snapshot now is a quarterback who's kind of lost his confidence. Fournette missed 6 games due to injury, 1 to suspension. That kind of threw off their blueprint. They're a run the football, play great defense. The quarterback banks on it. He got exposed. And I think now they have to, in this snapshot, have to move forward.
You know, I didn't make it in the NFL because I have great talent. My 5th year, I could have easily been benched and out of this league until they started putting people around me, Howie. Swan and Stallworth and so on. So it takes more than just the quarterback. I will look and say that Cody Kessler, the starter for Jacksonville tonight, a young kid out of USC, and Fournette, the running back, back after suspension, a guy that missed already 7 games this year. That is the winning formula for this team. They have a defense, I think, that's good. They won their game 6-0 last week over a very hot Indianapolis Colts team.
Dominant.
So I think they run the football like Dallas does with Zeke Elliott. You get the same results. I think they win when they're able to run with Fournette.